Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture-perfect suburban dream. Wide roads, golden maple trees, and verdant lawns. Most residents here are white-collar professionals, ranging from university staff to government employees.
Most, but not all. Janus's unpresuming home is protected by a host of bodyguards, and intel shows that the fragile former constant rarely leaves the property.
Nolan Cassidy, on the other hand, roams the neighborhood streets. A recent arrival, the dutiful Providence Herald is busy making threat assessments and settling in with his security team.
Now remember, this is about more than just revenge. Janus is the key to bring down Providence. So get in there and find us a lead.
Good luck, 47. I've marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
You know the exterminator guy who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just did Kathy, right?
Yeah. So, I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him if it was poisonous, but he assured me that it was only a sleeping bug. Get this, he told me that he doesn't kill the bug. Pedro lived in a shoebox, and he even made a little leash for him so he could take him walking. He did everything together, until one day, he heard his... God, not again. I am so tired of this. Neighborhood barbecue party. How suburban. My belly is rumbling.
Stop eating.
Maybe you know him. Mr. Nolan Cassidy?
Can't say that I do.
Well, he's interested in the Schmidt house down the road. You know, the one that police shut down after the, well, incident. incident?
I'm not really from around here, Senor. I don't know anything about that.
Ah, I see. Well, never mind. You can wait a little longer. I need to squeeze a couple more of these beauties down.
Thanks for visiting Granny's today. We specialize in homemade baked goods, local and artisanal. We're offering visitors free muffins today if you're interested.
Free, huh?
Enjoy.
Strange.
But you know what? I think I will anyway.
So, are you more of a muffin girl or a cupcake? No, I'm gonna guess. Cupcake.
Well, if these muffins are as fresh as you, I'll have to come back for more.
Whoa there, buddy. You are gonna fall.
In the attic. Bring the tapes over to H.
What? Risk the owners of this house suddenly coming home?
Cassidy is certainly keeping
it's
a close watch
idea,
on James. I'm willing
house.
To bet those surveillance tapes hold interesting information.
I know what you mean. There's a lot to keep track of.
Man, I'd rather just be walking some actor around while they run their weekend errands. Nah, I'm just saying.
Thank you.
Sinister-looking basement. What could she be doing down here? Ceremonial robe of some sort with a note from Janus attached. The note is interesting. Janus has asked Helen to do a few repairs on the robe before he leaves for his annual trip. He even put a date there. This is valuable information, 47.
Confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, Demolition Man. Unless it's a flesh...
One of Janus's gardeners has decided to clear a series of mole tunnels using explosives.
Mutant mole, you don't need explosives. We're gonna keep them safe in our trunk until you produce that license, okay?
Ah, come on, man. It's standard procedure. You stuff the hole, and if you blow up the tunnel, you can still have the rest. Look it up on YouTube. Or the American police. I'm pretty sure it's a
that's gonna hurt me a lot.
The first annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed.
Is that therapist? He should be here already.
Janus.
I swear.
Cold War Spymaster and the first Providence Constant. I wonder how much he remembers. How little he cares.
Never mind.
Say, Gunther, did you see my photograph? The group photo.
No.
Janus is looking for an old group photo. It might be interesting to see who's on it.
For a nice pack of Novaya right now. I remember the first pack I had back in 67. Nothing will ever come close. Certainly not this thing.
The doctors have recommended you don't smoke cigarettes, Mr. Kim.
I know damn well what the doctors have recommended. I got to be my age by not following their recommendations. Doctors are clueless homicide detectives. poking around random people's bodies, searching for clues as to the cause of death before the patient is even dead. They have no idea about how anything works, guessing their way through fatality after fatality, telling people what they should or should not do with their tiresome recommendations.
You've got the cravings all right, Mr. Janice, but doctor's orders are doctor's orders.
Bah! Are the new suitcases here yet?
No, Mr. Janice. I believe they're still withheld by customs.
Back in the day, the customs officials knew not to touch any of my...
First hit on Tango!
End to Janice. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still. We are close now, 47.
Did this? It wouldn't be you, would it?
No, please!
Roger, Commander. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking.
I wonder how much he remembers. How little he cares.
Never mind.
Say, Gunther, did you see my photograph? The group photo from the first gathering?
No. Janus is looking for an old group photo. It might be interesting to see who's on it.
I remember the first pack I had back in 67. Nothing will ever come close. Certainly not this.
This is bad. Need the bathroom now!
Okay. Get it all out.
One of Janus's old microfilms. It might contain important information. All you need now is to find a device to read it on.
end to Janus. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him.
Hold on.
don't want to seem too rigid. We'll spend the time in there eating and getting some intel. I can wait.
Very well.
Strange.
Go find out what that was.
Got it.
I got nothing.
Right.
Excuse me? Got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
This is Nolan Cassidy of Whittleton Creek. I want to speak to the man in charge.
Why is that happening to me today of all days?
Oh.
Hey! I saw that. Go pick it up.
Before he can remove the hookup from my house. Surely that's some sort of joke.
Huh? Okay.
I've got a
we might have a situation. Sweeping area. Over.
Immediately we'll find orders. We'll strip mine your little business so fast you'll be left on the street in your up.
Odd.
Can I just wait? Ah! You gotta be kidding!
And that is Nolan Cassidy taken care of. Both targets are confirmed killed.
All that remains now is to find the information we came for. And then get out.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Not here!
Huh?
Command! Anybody there? Come in!
Boys, I think we're about to go from the frying pan into the frickin' fire!
Command, area is all clear. Please advise, over.
What the?
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Looks like something violent took place here. The previous owner seems to have been connected with Janus somehow. The police report mentions they found him here in a pool of blood. The house has been sealed off until a few weeks ago. Death was ruled as a severe allergic reaction.
And appropriately, the theme for this year's festival will be European Art Noir. Ticket sales have so far been...
Guys, I'm crazy every time. He comes out once.